go, baby. It's day seven. Day seven. I ain't even been asleep yet since day six. Made me a cold bowl of cereal. Boom. We got a computer. Yes, sir. Day seven. What's up, YouTube? It's your boy. Introduction. What's up, YouTube? It's your boy, Boom Lummis, man. Welcome to day seven of me living inside my gym for 30 days straight. It's going to be adventurous. It's about to turn up. You came just in time. If you had day seven right now, you came just in time.
All right. Good morning. I was on the computer last night up till about, I don't know, 2 or 3 a.m. I've been up since 7 now, but I just whipped the camera out. It's 8. I was sitting here paying some bills and stuff, you know. Little Facebook deposit hit. So I made some bill payments, ordered some more herbs. Like, I ran out of my maca and stuff like that. My maca, my ashwagandha, you know. Well, I ain't run out of my ashwagandha. I still got a little bit left, but it's about to run out. So, yeah, I just took care of a few things that need to be taken care of. I need to call Best Buy so I can get this computer fixed. Because I usually be, like, well, I was supposed to be streaming. I invested in the computer and stuff. The dude sold me a broke computer, you know. I had to cut him off. Like, bro, you tripping, bro. Like, I was hot. Because I was trying to be on Twitch and stuff like that. Where I could start going live, you know, just to have an extra hobby under my hand, you know. And if I'm going to play the game, try to at least try to get paid to play the game, like streaming and stuff like that. Yeah, so I'm going to try to get that computer fixed. That's a little investment. Other than that, I'm supposed to go grab me some food so I can meal prep. I'm just grab some peas, some potato wedges, and some of my vegan nuggets. Easy meal prep. I also took care of my mass gainer. I'm probably gonna have to stop at the vitamin shop to get me a protein, whatever. It's like, it'd be crazy when the money hit or whatnot. You'd be like, dang, I almost gotta spend the whole, you feel me? I can't put none up for a rainy day. Like, I gotta spend the whole thing. But it's just, you know, it's necessary, though. It's necessary. I need to get this stuff. This all, everything that I'm getting is basically an investment. Whether I'm investing it into myself or investing it into one of my businesses, everything I spend money on is usually an investment. Or my kids, basically. Like, I know I got to make a payment today for my kids. Copay for their school or whatnot. So I'm going to do that as well. But yeah, other than that, I'm probably about to, what's the first thing I'm going to do? Probably go to Bodybuilders, get a first workout, take a shower, run to Target, you know, go get the food or whatnot. And that's really it. I really don't know how today going to go. I'm done telling y'all how, planning out how my day going to go. We just going to go with the flow and see what happens, because nothing ever goes how I say it's going to go. So I said that yesterday, Nothing ever goes how I said it's going to go. So we ain't about to plan it. Alright, so we having a tough, rough morning. As I'm just getting ready to, you know, do my oatmeal and stuff. Bo got the tweaking. First, he poop in a cage. He don't do that often. You feel me? We just went out. I pick up the poop. He pee. I'm like, all right, it's just obstacles in the course. Let me clean it out. And as I got the tray out, dude start pooping again. So I already know how my day going. And it was deep in the cage. So like, it was far all the way to the back. And like, I'm too big to be trying to climb in cages, bro. So like, bro, you can't be doing that, bro. Like, for real, I ain't gonna let that get the best of me, though. I still, you know. Cleaned it up, washed my hands or whatnot, put my oatmeal, put my oatmeal in the microwave. Let me show y'all the type of oatmeal I use. I use vegan oatmeal right here. Yep, vegan. I was looking for the word vegan for y'all. Vegan oatmeal. I'm gonna throw some of my peanut butter in there, and then I'm gonna top it off with a little bit of sugar. Keep it sweet, nice and sweet. Give me hype for today. I also don't use water in my oatmeal. I use almond milk to cook it with. So I cook that with some almond milk, and that's it. About to eat up this. Then I'm probably gonna, well, not probably, I'm gonna go to Bodybuilders. Then we're gonna make our store runs. We're gonna go to Target. We gotta go to the vitamin shop and see what Best Buy talking about with fixing my computer. And then that's all I got set for right now. I know I got boxing today too. Deadlift Tuesday. So I go to the gym earlier today. I ain't gonna do so much. Probably some reverse hyper, some like little back accessories. Get the back warmed up for later tonight. And the hamstrings, you know, the whole posterior chain for real. Y'all know I usually eat in there at the table or whatnot. But Bo love freak accident, boy. He blew up the whole kitchen. It's over with. And this oatmeal hit, I ain't even gonna lie. It's good. I'm gonna show y'all. Nice and juicy, just how I like it. My door won't close. I gotta go get an oil change. Well, I'm gonna do that before I do anything. Let me just knock this oil change out the way. Hopefully, Valvoline ain't open. That's where I'm gonna go. I ain't going to the dealership. They're talking about taking it to the dealership. I'll pass. Valvoline just pull in easy. I ain't gotta drop my car off or nothing. Like, feel me? We to Valvoline. Alright. Pulling an oil change spot right now. A little line. You got people waiting. Which one you want me to pull to, brother? I was about to point it at him, but I ain't about to point it at him. Yo, what's up? An oil change.
I'm gonna have you pull up behind two for me.
All right.
Whenever this kid figures out what he's doing. No, I'm gonna keep you here, man. No, I'm gonna keep you here, then I'll have to pull you out the round. Then I'll have you go behind two.
All righty. I'm gonna go behind two. I probably just was looking crazy as hell, G. I was about to record it. You know what? I don't be want to record people without they. You feel me? I don't be want to record his face without telling. Hey, man, you know what, man? I'm about to just start recording. I don't even care. If you around me, you get in there. I'm sorry. It's my life. This is what's going on right here. I might leave the camera right here. It's like a good setup for real. What y'all think? I feel like this is a good setup. I know the hair looking crazy. I know. We just gotta make it to the end of the 30, y'all. Get a fresh retwist for y'all. It's almost time. Go inside this little bay. These niggas better offer me nothing extra. I ain't trying to get nothing extra offered to me. I ain't gonna lie. All that. You need your filter changed. You ain't get a transmission in 3 years. I ain't about oil change. Just a straight oil change, G. That's all I want. You want, but look, man, you breathing in this air. Your windshield wipers when it rain, hey. I'ma handle that. You feel me? You don't you worry about that. They got me doing some ratchet shit. Talking about switching lanes and shit, bro. Like, they put a nigga in 3 to number 2 and put me to number Alright, hold on, let me focus on a nigga that guide you in real quick so I don't fall in no hole. Alright, hold on.
Alright.
Just getting the oil change.
Mind if I open the door?
Yeah, that's fine.
Got this oil change,
man. 36 in the tires, okay for you?
Yeah, that's fine.
You want to pop the hood for me?
Buddy, I just got this car. I was about to say, I didn't even know where it was at. What's the website again? They be having the codes on it? The website with the codes. It's like oil change
codes.
VIOC.com.
Gotta get them coupons.
I ain't got no waffle. Oh, there you go.
This four wheel drive?
Yeah.
VIOC.com. 60090.
Okay, first and last name.
Brian Lumbus.
Okay,
Brian Lumbus.
B-R-I-A-N?
Yeah, B-R-I-A-N. Last name Lumbus. L-U-M-B-U-S. L-U-M-B-U-S.
B-U-S?
Yep.
So this vehicle has two oil options here for you. Max life and full synthetic. They're both really good options. This is going to be our most popular. This is going to be recommended by the manufacturer.
Let me get the most popular.
And then we'll go over your lights here really quick. Go ahead and turn your headlights on for me. Left turn signal.
Good, you're right. Good, you're on the brakes. Good, flash your high beams. Good.
How's the little wipers doing for you?
They good.
Good, not streaking, chattering, anything like that?
Nah, they've been cool.
No. Right. Did you have a maintenance light that needs to be reset or no?
Yeah, for the oil. And then
there
was another one up there too, though. It looked like a little filter signal, but I was that one. What's that?
Which one?
The second one. It came on with the oil change.
I'm not sure. Not all of these are the same, so.
You said they're the same?
I said not all of these are the same. I'm trying to reset the lights. Just gonna mess with the radio. Look this one up. I'm not gonna lie to you.
Alrighty.
Yeah, I'm not too sure on how to reset these.
Did it say what that next light was, or just the engine one?
What's his engine? What's it?
Oil filter.
Yep.
What's that?
Yep, that'd be the oil filter. Nissans are the only ones that have a reset for engine oil and oil, the oil filter. So.
Uh huh. So do I gotta get a new oil filter too?
Yeah, we'll put that on.
That's free?
Yeah. Well, it comes with the oil change, so you basically pay for it.
Oh, alright.
There you go. They figured it out for you. Go ahead and shut it down for me and toss the keys up on the dash.
Alright, appreciate it. Alright, look, we at Bodybuilders right now, man. About to go in here, work out a little bit. Like I told y'all, I was going to pull my back up some for later. Do some reverse hypers, loosen up my lower back. But look, man, I did all that talking. They done got me. He showed me that air filter and said, you breathing this in. It's all clogged up, man. You don't do it. I'm like, all right, bro. Just give it to me. It was looking bad. They always look bad, though. They always look bad when they show it, though. But I just gave in. I'm like, I can't be sitting here breathing that shit. If I'm really breathing that air, bro, that's bad. Just give me the new filter. Then, you know, he started trying to take advantage. He go, oh, yeah, then you need the differential. We don't got that on file. We don't got this on. I'm like, nah, G. Filter oil change. A bunch of windshield wipers, they looking a little low. They be squeaking. They don't be squeaking. Nope. They sure don't. Nope. Yeah, they be squeaking. I go to AutoZone. Or I come back here and hell, y'all to switch them. But don't be doing all that extra, bro. Like, you already got me for the filter. Like, just take your cell and just leave it at that, G. Just take your cell. Yes, sir. We in here. I'm about to go do my pull-ups or whatever. My little other little. I'm going to warm up with pull-ups. Then I'm going to do some little rows for the back. And I told y'all reverse hypers. So that's really what's about to go down right now. Bodybuilders. Yep, camera about to die. So, pull up. Hurry up for the next song. Come on and try to monetize my YouTube. Alright, so the little back, mini back workout is complete. I'm about to wash my face, brush my teeth. And hop in the shower, man. The only bad thing about this, for real, not having a shower at the gym, is that my workout's gonna be later, until later in the day. So like, I still gotta go to boxing today, and then I still got deadlift Tuesday. You feel me? So I be having to low key go to sleep sweaty, y'all. And after work too, I don't be fucking with that, for real. But I mean, it's all cool. I guess it's all a part of the grind. It's all a part of the cards I was dealt. You feel me? Or what I gotta do for right now to stay disciplined. Like, I guess that's what it take. I mean, at least I'm getting a shower. There's some people that ain't getting a shower, right? Right. All right, but it's all good though. Yeah, I'm gonna hop in the shower, baby, back there. I showed y'all the shower first episode. I don't know if I think I did. I'll show y'all again, just in case. But yeah, man, you know, the little old school joints, rusty, crusty, just how we like it, baby. Yes, sir. But look though, man, after this, I gotta go to Target and vitamin shop. We gotta get meal prepping done. I don't know if I'm gonna do it today. I might have to. I think I'm out of meals. I might gotta get meal prep done today. So y'all be able to have, yeah, but it's a lot to do today. It's a lot. It's a lot to do, just period in general. Especially with paying all them bills. They just ate all this money, man. I just hate this time of the month. Like, the first of the month and towards the end of the month, it's like the middle. It's just bills, 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 like, sheesh, man. It's cool though, it's cool though. You know, we ain't gonna trip about it, we just gonna do what we gotta do. So I get out the shower, right? Boom, I do the face routine. Boom, brush the teeth, brush the teeth. I come put the toothpaste in a locker. Boom, I'm about to put the toothbrush back in the case.
I do this, it slip out the hand. Hands wet, it slip out.
Good thing I got a backup though, man. See. Dang. Like today, man, you see how many obstacles been trying to stop me today? They can't stop me. No obstacle can stop me, man. They've been trying to stop me, man. They can't stop me. Even if they stop me, whatever you said. They ain't not stopping me though, man. I'm not about to let, yeah, it's over with. Pick this little toothbrush up. Gonna pick him up and respectfully. They talking about, man. I'm back in the whip. I just got off the phone with Best Buy. They told me that I could bring my desktop. It's inside that red suitcase. They said I can bring that in tomorrow, 10:40 a.m. So we got something planned for tomorrow at 10:40 a.m. Because I ain't missing that this time. They got to replace my SD card and my motherboard in it. Because the dude, I don't know what he did. He did something he ain't supposed to do. He got over on me. I had to cut him off, man. You feel me? Dude, tripping. Like, I could have just bought me a brand new PC, bro. Like, you wasting my time talking about you can build PCs. I let you build me one. You, I don't know what you'd be cheap. I think he bought a used SD card. He said he got used Windows key on there or something. So, like, man, it's new technology. I don't know, bro. They blocking that, bro. You ain't about to reusing window keys and stuff like that, though. Computer keep crashing. Like, I'm in the middle of game, in the middle of Twitch. So, I just cut Twitch and story time just straight off. But as soon as we get that back going, we back on story time. We back like we never left, baby. For real. You know it's always gonna be obstacles in the courses though, so you just gotta stay true to yourself and, you know, stay locked in, stay focused, man. Know the goal ain't gonna be easy to achieve, man. It's gonna always gonna be something that's gonna pop up, whether you like it or not. So you better best prepare yourself for it, like for real, like something's gonna happen, like what Bo did today. Like that's what I mean by obstacles in the course, like. Toothbrush dropped on the floor. Bo poop in a cage. I pick it up. He pee in a cage. I clean that up. Pull his tray out so I can clean the pee up. He get the boo-boo in again. What, bro? Bro just wanted some attention or something, though, because he heard me in the office editing my video, and I couldn't let him in. I can't let him in my office. It's too small, bro. I'm sorry. Like, you just gotta, you feel me? We gotta deal with it right now. I can't let you in the office right now, G. Pop's working. But yeah, man. Other than that, man, I'm on my way to Target right now. I'll tap back in with y'all. I almost hit the student. Man. Oh, this lady looking at me. Oh, the camera about to die. Let me put this on charger too. Alrighty. So, on my way to Target, guess what I seen? They got a logo right there. Let me show y'all. The vitamin shop. So I'm like, might as well stop there. It's on the list too. The only thing I really gotta get from the vitamin shop, some of the stuff can wait, but what I really need to get is the protein. The banana maple French toast protein. If they don't got that, I'm about to be salty.
Alright, we in here right now. And they got it. Hold on, I'm going to show y'all my card. Let me show y'all. Where is that? Banana maple French toast. That's the one I'm about to grab right now. That's the only thing I need out here. We'll see though. I'm about to take a peek around. Anything else that could help me.
Alright, so as I was looking through the store, I saw something that caught my attention. I wanted to get some carbs. Because, you know, I do powerlifting. Make sure my lips go. Alright, I do powerlifting. So you need carbs. Carbs is like your energy for real. So I saw this big tub for a decent price, like $40. It got how many servings? You know I'm gonna be doubling the servings, but it got 58 servings. So this tub will last me about a month. I didn't see no scoop in here though. We'll see once I get it open. I didn't see no scooper in here. So if it's not a scooper in here, I'm gonna be upset. Very upset. It's also vegan. It's vegan carbs. Then I got my Planta protein, Micro Sheets brand. It's my favorite one. I mixed this with almond milk and this, two scoops. That give me 50 grams of protein. I'm pretty sure I'll be throwing a scoop of these carbs inside of my mass gainer. I just ordered another mass gainer. I'm going to still keep my mass gainer at 4 scoops, the one serving, because I'm not, like, trying to gain no weight right now or nothing like that. I'm liking at the weight that I'm at. And once I be double scooping the mass gainer, like, double serving the mass gainer, it kind of slow me down some, and I don't need to be slowed down right now, especially during football season and boxing. Like, I need to be as fast as I can, you feel me? But still make sure I'm meeting my quota on my calories and, you know, all that type deal. But yeah, though, next stop is Target. Gotta go get some meal prep. Y'all know, just the basic things that I told y'all. Some peas, potato wedges, I'm gonna see if they got quinoa. But I really like the quinoa mixed with rice at Sam's Club. So I'm going to wait to go to Sam's Club. They got the quinoa mixed with the rice. Like, and that was just the perfect mixture for me. Like, so I think, I need that. And then I'm going to get my source of protein, which is the meat alternatives, like the Beyond Chicken and the other brands and stuff like that. The plant-based nuggets, you know. Keep things pretty simple, you know. That's how I get my protein. People always ask how I get my protein. I take protein shakes like the normal people. And instead of meat, I use the meat alternatives, the plant protein. That's it. That's all it is to it, for real. It's really pretty simple and basic. It's not no science project. Some people try to make it hard. How do you get enough? It's the same thing, bro. It's just a little bit healthier, or maybe if it's not even healthier, I know it lowers the health risk that I'm trying to lower, like high blood pressure and stuff like that. Like, I don't want high blood pressure, heart attacks, stuff like that. So I chose plant protein because it lowers the risk for that. You feel me? There you have it, folks. We are at Sam's Club. But I'm about to leave the camera in the car, though, so I could charge up some while I go in there. I'll show y'all what I get when I come out. The quinoa and rice that I'm talking about. Matter of fact, I ain't even gonna play y'all like that. I'm gonna take y'all in here with me. I forgot I had the phone. Like, you don't always switch to the phone too. You feel me? Got the vlogging camera and the phone. Got the good iPhone. Good. I don't need no cart. I ain't trying to get too much stuff. You get a cart, when you coming in for one thing, you gonna come out with a lot of stuff. This store big though. Sheesh. Hey, they got TV sizes I ain't never seen. Bro, look at this. That TV bigger than me. 85 inch. They got water slots. Sheesh. Hey, I'm good. How are you? I'm tripping. I done walked into a salesperson. You gotta hit the cuts on them. They trying to sell me some. What phone you got? What phone service? Like, bro, I'm trying to come get some rice. You really trying to get my phone service? Like, come on. I'm not thinking nothing about switching that right now. I'm in a snack. I'm in a row. Ain't no rice going, definitely ain't gonna be over here. All right, let me look up though. Let me look. Huh, don't nothing say rice. I just gotta go down every aisle. Every aisle, man. Quinoa mixed with brown rice, man. Feel me? Light work. See, man, you gotta be like, I say the gym helped me be very disciplined. Like, you really gotta be disciplined to live this type of lifestyle, though. Cause it costs a lot, it's expensive, so you really can't spend money on extra stuff. It's just like, you really gotta be locked in. You can't be trying to do no extra shit. No kicking it. There ain't no time to. I don't even know where I parked that. What? Oh, there. I parked far as it. What am I doing? This is crazy, though. Yeah, though, man. You gotta be locked in, like I said. People looking at me like I'm talking to myself. They don't know I'm talking to YouTube. I'm talking to the YouTube, man. Big vlogger. You feel me? Let me see. Let me unlock the whip. Toss this in. Then put the cart up like a good citizen.
If you're watching this, man, and you don't be putting the cart up, please start putting the cart up, because I used to work that job, and it's a hassle, like, y'all leaving the carts scattered through the parking lot, and we gotta go grab single carts, they be on our back, where the carts at, where the carts at? Sometimes, really, it's really in, like, the winter, no, both, because when it's cold as hell, you ain't trying to go grab no carts, because you're cold, and when it's hot as hell, you sweating, trying to grab carts, like, come on, man, they ain't getting paid enough to be doing all that. But just put all the carts in one place, like a good citizen, you feel me? And you make everybody's life easier. I'm back in the whip. Back in the whip right now. Got my quinoa and brown rice, and I'm back on the vlogging camera. Sorry for that little time I had to spend on an iPhone camera. But it's cool, though. You feel me? You gotta know how to move. Stick and move. Everything ain't gonna be... You feel me? Everything ain't gonna be what you want it to be. You gotta learn how to work. Work with what you got. Alrighty. So, I'm over to Target. I just noticed that I needed to stop to the bank. Because today is payday for my kids as well. You feel me? They help me make money, so I had to get them. I always get theirs in single stuff. Like, because they like having a lot of money, I guess. They like holding a lot, so I always get it in singles. So, yep, got their little singles ready, and now we can head to Target if it's not too close to boxing time. Been out all day. Oh, drop my ID. Oh yeah, I'm on the iPhone again too, because I wasn't about to. Who about to bring the camera in the bank? That's doing too much. Today seem adventurous. I'm making a lot of stops, random stops, I guess. Not random, but I'm making a lot of stops. Yep, calling it a day. A little white piece on me. Y'all wouldn't go tell me.
So, matter of fact, since I'm already on this side of town, I left the bank. The only Target I know that really got the stuff, like, I don't know about these other Targets. I ain't trying to go test my luck. The Target I know that got it is the one that's by the gym. And I'm not about to go all the way to the gym. The gym, like, 30 minutes away. So, you know what? I'm just going to go to Popeyes, because that's like 5 minutes away. I'm just about to go there and just wait. I'm hungry again too. How did I forget this morning? I didn't think I'd be out all day like this. I really didn't. It's cool though, man. It's cool. Time just be flying. Literally just flying past, bro. But I'm about to go to Popeyes and just wait. Hopefully, I'm probably gonna look up and see if there's some food in the area. Like, cause there's some bullshit. There's really some bull. I think it is. What's it called in the area though? I might stop there. I gotta see how far it is. Piata. They got vegan options. For sure. So, that might be the deal for today. I really don't like spending my money out while I'm on meal prep and stuff like that. Like, you know, I just don't. I like staying disciplined. But when you're in a situation like this, staying disciplined ain't gonna get you there. You feel me? Unless you disciplined with bringing your meals with you too. You gotta be disciplined with that. Or, you feel me? You gotta make that stop. But pasta ain't that bad. That's carbs. It's deadlift Tuesday, so I can get away with it. I already hit my first workout. I'm about to box. Like, I could use the energy. I could use it. I ain't gonna lie. I could use the energy. So let me GPS that and put this camera down and get to Piata. Hey, can I get a regular size marinara? Spaghetti. Can we add quinoa? Double quinoa? Spinach, cucumbers, I get double red peppers, sweet potatoes and corn. Yeah, that's fine.
two bottles of water.
Two.
Two bottles of water. Grab me some paper, not paper towels, but napkins. And I always like to grab two forks. I don't know why. Sorry, guys. If you're coming here wondering who's grabbing all the forks, I need two of them. I don't know why. I just do. Sorry. I'm trying to think if I should sit right here and eat it. But hurry up, pull it here. They like 7 minutes away. Up on them. 5 to 7 minutes away. So I'm either going to pull up there or I'm going to, I'm going to pull up straight there. Straight pull up there and eat in a parking lot. That's what we're going to do.
I just noticed that. Oh, they in there sparring. Dang, I'm missing it. But look, I just noticed that all these videos about to be scattered now since I did some on the phone and some on the thing. So I'm about to really have to sit and edit and look and really be watching and thinking like, all right, I did this and then did that. But look, though, I just wanted to show y'all the food before I start eating, before I start killing it. Pop him open. Oh, I almost spilled corn in the cart. That's why I get extra napkins, baby. My napkins up. There we go. Yes, sir. Yeah, beautiful. At Popeye's boxing gym. About to go in there in a second, man. I got to eat first, though.
I ate some of that PR that came in here. We got a young boy sparring right now. Get that action. Y'all get a little bit of me in there too. A couple months. You feel me? You know, I'm gonna start posting that content.
Another successful day at Papa's Boxing Gym. Me beeping the horn, that was an accident. So, you already know, man. I do this and... Hold up, bro. Somebody beeping their horn at me. Let me see what they talk about. Shit. All right, I'm in Target now. On my phone. About to go grab these peas and stuff like I told y'all. Peas, yep. You know, all the good stuff I told y'all. I'm in here right now, though. Good old Target. Hopefully I don't overspend.
I just left out of Target. First of all, my phone died. Second, they ain't have my potato wedges. I had to get sweet potatoes. I don't hate them, but it's not my preference. You feel me? They did tell me a store that had them. But now it's 6:25 and Deadlift Tuesday start at 7:15. Like, Deadlift Tuesday starts at 7:15, bro. I gotta go here and put this stuff up. I got all this stuff in my car. Like, damn, my phone wanted to die. You feel me? So I couldn't even look at my list. Because I want to go in there and do a little vlog real quick with 2% battery life. Not charging my phone all day while and thinking I could just go all these places and record. Like, see, these is the dislike. Like, I'm normal too. You feel me? I'm normal. All this bad stuff happened today. I'm normal, man. Just got a text from the kids. Can't get them today. They mom, I asked, could I get them yesterday? Oh yeah, I have to check and see. Da, 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 da. Actually, no, you can't get them today because such and such, whatever it said, phone died. So I don't even know what the message said. But dang, I ain't seen my kids in a week. Because first of all, the game got canceled. Then it's just like, I don't know, man. I don't know. I miss my kids. I need a hug from them right now. Right about now, I need a hug from the kids, man. That's what I need. So, I'm about to get here. We're about to do Deadlift Tuesday, man. Hopefully, Bo didn't leave another surprise for me, man. Let's just hope the rest of the day goes smooth.
I got a clean account tonight. Let's think about the positives. What positive happened today? I got my workouts, my early workouts. You feel me? They had most of the other stuff that I needed. I got offered an account. I don't know if I'm going to accept it yet, but I got offered an account for seven days a week, $1,500 a month. I'm just waiting on her to get back with me with some details. Like, I need to know what type of place this is. Is it dirty? I don't think I need to be picking up no dirty ones, because dirty ones be complaining. Like, they just thinking that they think supposed to get spotless. But then it's also 7 days a week, so it could be another big one that's, like, primarily clean. You feel me? Because how can something just keep getting dirty every single day? I doubt that's the case. So I might accept it depending on the location, you know, how far it is from me or whatnot. But yeah, man, today, I feel like today, I wasn't bored today. I don't even think I had a rest period. Like, I didn't have a rest time today. Like, I've been out all day, literally, since this morning. Literally, like, it was not, you feel me? Today was an adventurous day. I don't know if it seemed adventurous to y'all or not, but I don't think my feet stopped moving today. I'm hoping I can pull something big, you feel me, on Deadlift Tuesday. And then be able to walk at work, you feel me? But it was, yeah, walk at work. But other than that, I feel like day seven, you feel me? Day seven was a day seven. Weekend, we a weekend, baby. We a weekend. I'm proud that I made it this far, so far, like. I'm proud of myself. Pat on the back for Boom. Sheesh. I gotta clear up some space on the vlog. But finally back at the gym, baby. 45 minutes before. No, actually 30. 30 minutes before Deadlift Tuesday. I gotta scramble and take this bags in. So I'll holler at y'all after I get settled. Back at the gym, baby. Alrighty, outside, walking our main man, Bo. He ain't leave me no accidents or nothing. But it's still stinking there. I think I need to do different type of cleaning. But what I did, it did not work. It was still stinking in there, and I got a meal prep. After I walk him or whatnot, we gonna go back in there. I'm gonna show y'all the little meal prep. We got 28 in the building today. 28 was the first person showed up today. He catching up from that session he missed on Sunday, hitting that bench. He catching up on a little bit of bench, it looked like. Then, you know, Deadlift Tuesday gonna be starting in about 15 minutes. Hopefully we have a full house, full session, man. Larry, his girl, Johnny, 28. Let's go, baby. Deadlift Tuesday, every Tuesday, 7:15 p.m. You already know how it's going.
Damn, man. So I forgot to get my cereal. It just hit me in the head. I forgot to get cereal. I still got oatmeal, though. Still got oatmeal. I gotta get cereal, fruit. Cereal, fruit. Look, this is what we got right here, man. We got the quinoa, the peas. Plant-based nuggies. Beyond nuggies. Impossible meatballs. Sweet potatoes. So we got for today, baby. So we got, we gonna meal prep that. I wanna put it up, but I don't even think I got space in the freezer right now. I gotta make space in the freezer. So I'm probably about to do that. Clear some space on here and get ready for the session. Larry, his girl just pulled up. We got 28. We got about 15 minutes. So really we just waiting on Johnny to get here. Then we get started. Y'all see my ladies right up there. But look, man, Deadlift Tuesday, every Tuesday. We starting off with some box squats for a top set. We got 28. We got Larry. We got his girl. We got
little homie over there getting set up, man. But we don't got Johnny. I don't think Johnny's serious. Something in my head telling me Johnny ain't serious about this. He gonna be 15 minutes late. We talked about this last episode, though. Johnny is inconsistent. He gonna have a... If you're watching this, bro, real talk, though, you're gonna have a hard time being successful if you can't be consistent. You gotta be consistent. Like, I don't know what your life is outside of the gym, but are you consistent with anything? From this, you made a commitment to be here on certain days, but we ain't seen you. I don't know, G. You're gonna have a hard time being, you feel me? You gotta have that discipline, G. You gotta be committed, man. It's no excuses, no handouts. I'm about to take this top set, man. All my sets been feeling a little rocky, but right now we're about to go 6 plates and 35. You feel me? 6 plates and a 35. That's 635 plus the purple band. Let's get it! Four sets, four times. Yep. Let's go, big gong! Gotta hit the smell in here. Yes, sir! Let's go, boom!
Come on, boom!
Let's go!
Check it out strong!
I think we're gonna call that it for today. I'm gonna cut it there. But we still got deadlift. Now I'm about to move to this deadlift, hit this top set on this deadlift. Let's go! Did my top set, 635 for 3 reps. Legs hurt, bad as fuck. My legs are killing me. Y'all who watch this, y'all know what time I've been up. Y'all know I've been out all day, ripping and running. So for me to be able to still do that, that was the only reason I had the straps out. For me to be able, you finish, that's it. All right, that's cool. I was talking to my client's son. All right, shit, yeah, man. Today was a long day for sure. So to be able to do that, I'm proud of myself.
Only the people that watch this, you know, they know I had a long day. I don't even care about the music playing in the background right now. Like, I just feel accomplished, for real. I gotta finish this workout though, after my legs stop hurting.
All right, session over with for me, man. My body killing me right now. Shit, I don't want this damn plant all in my back while I'm sitting down. Hate that. Let me just kick this back real quick. But today was overall a good day, for real. I really can't complain. It's had its ups and downs, man. My legs killing me now after that deadlift, for sure. It's always the sumo deadlift that get me. I think it's like my IT band or something on both legs. I'm just be stressed. I be doing too much. But I'm low-key tired though, I'm not gonna lie. I need to go clean my building, and then I'm supposed to start meal prepping. I'm kind of too tired to meal prep, but I don't know. But I'm probably about to head out to go do the clean right now. And then once I get back from the clean, see how I'm feeling. If I'm feeling cool, I start cleaning for sure. I mean, not cleaning. See, look, bro, that's how you know I'm tired. I start meal prepping. If I'm too tired when I get back, G, I ain't laying down. We got 28 out there. He's still finishing his workout. So, I don't gotta wait on him, but I'm just relaxing right now, man. My legs are killing me bad. Like, I'm in pain right now. It's always Deadlift Tuesday, though. I always go all out on Deadlift Tuesday. But that's cool, though, man. I ain't really tripping. We got bench day tomorrow. Tomorrow gonna be day 8. Day 8, living in the gym with Boom. Day 8, living in the gym with Boom, man. It's a crazy journey.
Alright, I'm at the clean right now, man. I was just sitting here relaxing for a little bit. You feel me? Just trying to clear my mind and everything before I go in here. Today was a long day, though. I keep saying it. It just was. But it's all cool, though. About to get in here, get this done. It's kind of looking like meal prep, but it just have to happen tomorrow, for real. Like, it's looking slow tonight. It's getting a little too late, man. And I ain't even about to be up playing well like that, though. And burn the gym down or something. I'm trying to cook. I'm tired. You feel me? So I appreciate y'all for rocking with me. With day 7. Hopefully day 8. Hopefully day 8 be something special. Hopefully day 8 be something special. I'm out.
And it's just a confirmation, you feel me, that I made it back from the job. This confirmation that I made it back from the job and that I'm back in the office. I don't want y'all to think I'm cheating. I ain't cheating, I'm locked in.